Back here in the metro, a man wanted in a shooting that injured two people nearly a year ago has been arrested. Police say 22-year-old Trejon Calloway went into a home in the 400 block of East 14th Court last August, knowing that two people were inside. Police say Calloway entered an upstairs bedroom and fired a .22 caliber handgun at least 11 times. Both victims survived. He's now charged with attempted murder, first-degree burglary, and other weapons charges, and he remains in the Polk County Jail.